Hey, this is Greg Paulson, and I want to talk to you about chromate conversion. So this is a type of finish that I can do to materials like aluminum. And I see it very common for parts where I'm making an electromechanical assembly. So chromate conversion does something really important to a part. When you mill an aluminum part and leave that bare aluminum, it looks beautiful now, but it is prone to corrosion over time. So you may start to see some like spots showing up on the part, especially when it gets weathered and exposed to things like salt fog and other beautiful stuff that'll just deteriorate the aluminum and cause some issues over time. If I'm installing electronics to my assembly and that part is aluminum and I start getting that corrosion, all of a sudden I may put my assembly at risk due to messing with my grounds, for instance. So maybe I want a conductive surface to my aluminum, but I also want to have it corrosion resistance for life. So this is where Chem chromate conversion comes in. So I have two types here. One is a clear Chem chromate conversion, and one is a yellow or gold. So if you ever hear chem film or a term like that, maybe iridite, this is what we're talking about here. Usually if you require Rojas, you're gonna end up with this clear finish to it. And this is what you should be selecting because the gold is a non-Rojas finish. But either way, they are giving you a protection of the part over time, as well as adding a conductive surface to that. So maintain that conductivity. So when I install my circuit boards, I actually have a ground plane. Something to note about these chem conversion coatings is that they're often the prep layer for something else. So I may do a conversion coat and then do a black anodize on the outer surface, or I may powder coat afterwards. So note that it is a great prep coat or first step finish for many processes, especially when you look at ruggedized aerospace and military applications. So again, we have a gold version of this. I like gold sometimes because at least I know it's done. You know, it's very easy to visually see that a conversion coating has occurred on that surface. But if you are going for Rojas, take a look at the clear coat. And just note that, again, these exact same parts here, that clear coat is a little bit more of a matte or a clouded finish compared to as milled, because there is a coating there. That's all I got. So if you have any questions on these iridite chem film conversion finishes or other metal finishes, let me know. I'm happy to make a video on it. Thanks so much.